It's really very unfortunate to see when during this pandemic, the entire world is witnessing that it's only the doctors who are sacrificing their life like anything just to serve the mankind. Even during this period, atrocities on doctors, hooliganisms are taking place in several parts of the country. Nothing can be more unfortunate than this. And this is the reason why Indian Medical Association, when I was the national president, we tried our best to bring a bill against these atrocities on doctors. Union Health Ministry agreed with our points. Myself and Dr. R.V. Ashokan, the then General Secretary, along with many other officials who are given the responsibility to prepare a draft. And we prepared the draft accordingly. It was placed before the Health Ministry. And Union Health Ministry placed the same before Union Home Ministry. But it's very sad to let you all know that Union Health Ministry outrightly rejected that proposal and said no such bill can be brought in to protect the doctors, when these doctors are only those who are sacrificing their life to keep the society alive, to keep the society cured from corona. And simultaneously during this period, some people like Ramdev, by making confusing statements, is creating confusion across the society, demeaning the medical profession, humiliating the medical professionals, and creating confusion regarding this universal vaccination policy. We urged upon central government to take strong step. We have taken legal steps also. We sincerely urge the society at large, please do not forget the contribution of the medical professionals during this pandemic. And please think twice before you take part in such atrocities. And at the same time, we request the administration, be it central government, be it all the state governments, please do not hesitate to take stringent steps against those hooligans who are taking this role even during this pandemic. And please protect these COVID warriors so that they can protect the country, so that they can protect the common people and the society at large.